How do you record a Zoom meeting and then upload it to YouTube? I'm going to show you how to do that right now. So if you're the host of the meeting, you have the option to record your meeting. If you're not the host, then you could ask the host either to allow you to record. They can allow you to record, or they can, if they hover over manage participants, or they can even make you the co-host. All right, so I'm going to start recording and I get two options. I'm going to record on this computer. I can record to the cloud, which Zoom stores a certain amount of videos. I just record locally to my computer. So as I start recording, I can see this recording button up here. I can switch out of exit full screen. I can change my view to gallery mode or speaker mode. I can't do that at the moment because I'm the only person on the call. Now, one thing is that you do not have to record the whole session. You can just start recording and stop recording. Each time you stop recording, you're going to get a new video file and an audio file in case you want to use the audio, say, for a podcast. So you can stop the recording and you'll see this message. The recorded file will be converted to MP4 when the meeting ends. So that will create a file called zoom_0.mp4 and it will also include an audio file. I'll show you what those look like in a moment. I just want to show you one other thing. If I hit record again, hey there, this is our second video on Zoom in the same call. I'm recording now. Oh, wait a minute. I'm just going to pause the recording. And so I can race around, go fix if I've got some noisy children in the background, and then come back and resume that recording. Okay, the recording is continuing. And now I'm going to stop the recording. So that is now a second file that I have. I've now got two recordings from this one meeting. When I end the meeting, it will automatically close off the recording. You don't have to stop recording there. Okay, so I'm going to hit end meeting now. And watch what happens when I click that. Watch it, look at the message. Okay, you have a recording that needs to be converted before viewing. Depending on how long your meeting is, that could take quite a long time. Obviously, these are very short recordings, so it won't take too long. Okay, that's done. And now, what Zoom does is it automatically shows me those two files. Remember this first one, which was zoom_0. The second one is zoom_1. But usually, you'll only do one recording in a meeting. And so that will be the file called zoom_0. So what we're going to do now is take that file, find out where it is on your laptop, and then we're going to upload it to YouTube. I'm going to show you how to do that in the next video.